guys, now I'm back. WDU Cougar. Last week we had an advanced week, so now I just skipped it. Now we are against the Jets. Let's see how it goes.
I hope
he loses, because my Jets are my favorite team, but you never know.
They suck. They're 3-5. No, I'm winning. I need to win this.
I'm close to getting some. I just need 100 more to see that right. I needed 750. I got 653, so I need just about 100 more. Just Miami kickoff. Yay, Jets only got a field goal. 3-0 Jets. I don't care, I believe in myself to win. Yay. What? I did nothing. I'm going now. Okay. After the catch, and they miss. And that turns into what? A huge play. We've seen it so many times. In this case, though, catch was made. Yes.
We heard him talk before the game about utilizing the intermediate passing game this week. It works for them there. They move the chains. And we saw him work on it in practice as well. And most teams take a period at a time to work on different things.
Yes. They have a bad defense. Oh. I am not blocking anyway. I like blocking them. Come on, intercept it. Giving up because I'm swag. I'm restarting.
Hey guys, I'm going to the bathroom. Chargers, yes, I'm advancing. I don't care if I win or lose, I'm advancing. I know I'm gonna go 4-4. I don't care, I'm 4-4, I know. I'm gonna lose this. I lost. Yes, I did. Now I'm gonna lose to the Steelers, too. Oh, Chargers haven't had a bye week, I did. Oh, yay. So, yes, now we are in Charger Stadium, and they do not score. Just gonna do a run. They look like they're good, but they didn't score. Because they're so not yo-yo swagger.
They'll run it now, out of the gun. And he takes this up right near the 45-yard line. And give him 4 yards there, it'll be second and
two. Move the dagger. Got to move to the dagger. Can I get it?
Moving forward as they begin to drive. Back to throw, Tannehill. And Cameron has it over the middle. They were ready for...
Cam, you're so awesome, Cam.
It went straight to the air, got the first. Well done. Lots of recognition because you can prepare for everything.
Lots of Cam.
Together your game plan, but you still
see?
Have to understand what they're doing in terms of what they're showing and be able to adjust.
I don't give a crap to block him.
The loss of a full 3 yards.
No, a loss of a full three.
That was well defended. And as a cornerback, what you're taught when you get a wide receiver screen, either you get underneath the play before the blocking forms.
Oh my gosh, how are they catching? I'm gonna upgrade my catching. I'm blocking. I don't believe in myself. God, Tannehill! Better off running. Sorry guys, got a little tempered up, let's say. Anyway, if it goes first, I'm probably going to win because my kicker is really good at Andrew Frank. And my whole team, he's never missed one free throw. Nine. Oh, seven. I'll take that. Three instead of one.
Decent chunk of yardage still left here. Second and seven. Shotgun set for Tannehill. The ball comes out on the hit. He'll say it's incomplete.
called a jailbreak. It wasn't quite that fast, but fast enough that he had no time to look downfield and set himself to throw the ball. And as he tried to do that, he was hit and forced an interception.
It's caught, Stills, right side.
Oh, come on. Why didn't you get the first down, dummy? Yeah, we're winning, actually. Now we're not winning. I know, it's tied. I thought it was close.
Defeat.
I'm standing in front of the quarterback. Oh, yeah. I don't feel like I'm gonna run. I don't care, I'm running. Ha, I'm so swag. So I'm running, actually.
Third down.
I am covering. Blocking on the quarterback. Okay, guys, I will continue this game a little bit later tonight. Okay, I will continue this game a little bit later tonight. Okay, bye, guys.